Hi, it's Kyle Chester Marsden from Fieldpiece Instruments. Today I'd like to share some information with you regarding our MR45 recovery machine. Now, did you know that our recovery machine has a throttle zone on the single dial valve? Our recovery machine has onboard system monitoring, which determines what speed the motor should run at, and this depends what state the refrigerant is in. Whilst liquid refrigerant is present and running through the machine, the onboard monitoring will reduce the speed of the motor to ensure smooth recovery of the liquid. In some instances, however, such as high ambient temperatures or when recovering high pressure refrigerants, throttling of refrigerant is required to ensure smooth recovery without liquid knocking. Now, the benefit of our LCD display is that the machine will advise you when throttling is required by displaying a throttle fault on the screen itself. And so to do this, we need to place the single dial valve in what we call the throttle zone, which is the area between the recovery and closed position. A diagram of this throttle zone is printed on the back of the recovery machine for quick and easy reference. And so once the liquid has been recovered, or the machine no longer requires throttling, you can return the dial to the recovery position and continue to recover the refrigerant with the machine. And so having our machine advise when throttling is necessary means you can rely on us making your recovery of a system easier, faster, and better. So thanks for watching and stay tuned for more great videos.